The elite women are racing basically the same race that we saw in the under 23 race.
Let's hope without the crashes.
The crashes today were, a Belgian guy almost went through a window.
It was nasty all around.
It was nasty, but yeah, okay, so kicking the day off, women juniors race, slightly shorter than the men's juniors. They are going to be racing just 5 laps only on the Leuven circuit compared to the men juniors, 8 laps. And then we see the women elite take to the road. For some reason, their run from Antwerp to Leuven is about 6 kilometers shorter than the men's under 23 race. It's essentially the exact same thing. And tomorrow is a day that, as an American, you should be excited for. This is the day that Team USA has really circled in red as their big chance at this World Championships, because we, speaking as Americans, have some very, very fast finishers in the women's junior ranks. And you know, the team is saying they really have 3 options who can win a field sprint, and that's kind of what they're banking for. We have Chloe Patrick, Olivia Cummins, Michaela McPherson, and Kaya Schmid. And as I said, all potentially fast finishers. Exciting to be watching them. They are racing for a bunch sprint, last I heard. And then the elite women. We have a lot of cards to play. We were talking to Corinne Rivera just earlier. Both Corinne Rivera and Ruth Winder are, you know, proven winners here in Flanders. Corinne Rivera having won the Tour of Flanders in the past, and Ruth Winder winning this year's edition of Brabants de Peel, which obviously shares a lot of the roads of the World Championships. And then we have the TIBCO dynamic duo of Lauren Stevens and Kristen Faulkner, who I see as real wild cards. Kristen Faulkner has been a force of nature this year. So strong, you know, she's one of the riders. If you let her off the front of the field, give her an inch, she'll take a mile. And Lauren Stevens is of a similar riding style. And then to round out the squad for the elite US women, we have Leah Thomas and Taylor Wiles. So it's a capable team. It's a really capable team. I mean, I'm not naive. I know that the Dutch are the powerhouses here. This is Anna van der Breggen's final race, I believe, defending her World Championship jersey. But exciting day to be an American tomorrow here in Leuven, and another exciting day just to be a bike racing fan, because these races are mental.
Well, after the U.S. got so close today in the under 23 ranks to get a medal, we're hoping it'll happen tomorrow. And just the dynamics, I like the time trials, but the road races, you get so much more dynamics, and it was all in there to play for today and made work that much more exciting. So I'm looking forward to it again tomorrow.
We'll see you there.